Hi everyone, I'm Jeannie. I'm an artist here in LA and one of the creators at Kairos. Today, I'll be walking you through how to create a generative NFT collection without a single line of code. Let's start with your art. Export your layers from your favorite program like Photoshop, Illustrator, or Figma. I'll show you how to export your layers in each of these programs in another walkthrough. To start, make sure each layer is the same size. For the highest quality, we recommend a minimum of 2,000 pixels by 2,000 pixels. Organize your layers into folders. Each folder will be a single trait like background, base, eyes, hair, accessories, etc. In each folder should be the different options for a single trait. Now head to your Kairos Creator dashboard. Name your collection, enter the artwork canvas size, and click Next. Drag in your folders. You can drag in multiple at once to upload them. And depending on how many image files you have, this may take a minute. Once it's uploaded, you can see your trait folders and layers on the left, and a preview of your generated NFT on the right. At the top here, you can randomize the preview of your potential generated NFTs. You can go into reorder mode to reorganize and change the Z-axis of your traits. In the traits area, you can click to see a specific layer in your preview. That's what this eye icon indicates. Here, you can change the chances of a trait getting generated in your final collection. The lower the chances, the rarer a trait will be and more valuable in the eyes of a potential collector. From here, you can also remove a layer or the folder completely. To add layers, you can continue to drag in more trait folders into the generator, and to edit existing layers, just re-upload the folder into the generator. For advanced creators, you can also go up here to add and edit rules as to what layers to show or don't show with other layers. When you're at a good place, click Next to generate your NFTs. In the top right, you can specify how many NFTs you want to generate. Click on the gear icon and they'll just populate in place. Now, combing through your collection, if there's an NFT that you don't like, just hover, click into the regenerate button to generate a different NFT. The single NFT will be generated based on the same set of rules and chances that you had set before. If you want to reserve a generated NFT, say for a giveaway or to airdrop to early supporters and influencers, you can click on the wallet icon and it will be reserved and stored in your wallet when your collection goes live. And that's it. That's how you create a collection of thousands of uniquely generated NFTs without a single line of code. If you're a creator interested in our platform, just apply to be a creator at kairos.art. Thanks so much for watching.